The tool which has made this possible is the high-speed digital computer operating with electronic precision on great quantities of information.